JBN, we keep you informed. I am Michelle Jones, and in the news, listen to leaked voice notes of man threatening to kill his ex-girlfriend. Okay, guys, so someone forwarded me these voice notes, and I want you to listen as a man who goes by the name Peter threatens to kill his ex-girlfriend Denise. You have to take a listen to this one. Ladies, beware. Ladies, beware.
In this kind of manner. But I go and speak to you in this kind of manner.
Mm-hmm.
You know how much money we spend by when you're sick? What are you?
Peter?
No. No, just so you don't know.
Me don't know.
All right. Let I say something to you.
Mm-hmm.
You see, we are. Oh, you pack up your things, them. And this minute you come here. I can't catch you. You know I'm going with everything? Eh? No. I'm going to tell you something now.
Mm-hmm.
Never forget this. I watch yourself. Mm-hmm. And my link. I'll go with me a link. Mm-hmm. Listen to me, I said to you very careful.
Mm-hmm.
You will never, ever
mm-hmm.
hurt me again. Now watch me now. Me, I make sure and say, and listen, you can't report me. I make sure and say, you never, ever say that watch you again. Me just have to tell you 3 weeks up, you know. So me, I make sure I tell you, Denny, listen, me, I make sure and tell you, Denny, they say anytime you 3 weeks up, Me personal, come here, believe you. Me personally. You see, anytime something happen to you, more are you are looking at me fierce and know say I'm me about it. Matter, you see, I'm me feeling, I'm me know, you know. You see, yourself 2 times with me, you know. I run up and down, I'm do this, I'm do all of that, you know. And you, we say you pack up your things, you know, and you leave, you know. See, you know, say why. Why, Peter? Why? Let me try to record it. You have your last blood clot chance. I last chance me give you. No, you have an agenda, you know.
Peter.
No, hold on, Peter.
Hold on.
You have an agenda, you know.
Actually, Peter.
Hold on. Just let me talk, man.
Actually, Peter.
Yes. Just let me talk. That's what I'm telling you if you report it. So listen, may I tell you this, you know.
So Peter,
I make sure you know this. May I make sure I tell you that?
Why me not for there now? Tell me why me not for there. If me there your yard, no. Well, no, man, yeah, talk. But there your yard. Me live at your yard. How much money me spend? See, the Outer Delta, $50,000 already, you know. Remember, say, me name out there. Remember, say, well, I know. Remember, say, listen, me man, and me throw pardon and me throw me money.
All
right. Me throw me money. Well, on the man. Remember, yes. Say, he win at Empire House and me spend money.
Yes.
Buy them.
Yes.
Peter, me and you live there. And yes, me give thanks. So when me sick, you look after me.
Yes.
Me give thanks. So yes, so me sick, and you look after me. Oh, me for hurt you. If me and you left. Me for hurt you. Again, when me and you left. Peter, when me and you left, me feel like a threat. You're a threat to me. When you start, when you out to lick off the door, you take all iron and lick off the door. You take all iron and do this and do that and I kick off the door. Or you expect me to feel about that?
All right,
when you're dead, Peter. Man, I kill woman hard. Me not sell out watch you, right? You act like me down there make millions. You go tell me say me can't sell this. So if me sell two look awkward down there, Me de down there and me a sell two look okra. You never help me to get spot down there, Peter. Me get spot off of me own. Despite right. these no. people and me and mom long war and sitting down there.
Yes. Well,
and you're going to tell me, say, you're going to make certain, no. say, me yes. not hurt you yes. and yes. me. Well, I know you're going to make certain, say, me not hurt you. But you won't hurt me.
Yes. Yes. Never
that is
hurt
a
you.
Threat.
Yes, never hurt you. I'm going to report it. I'm going to hurt you.
So that is a threat. A threat me, a threat me.
Yes. I'm going to hurt you. And listen to me very careful. Listen to me. You see, any time you 3 weeks lock them up, then he's never kill you. Take it out, me tell you. Then he's, any time you 3 weeks lock them up,
I'm not afraid of you, Peter. I'm not afraid of you.
No, I'm not afraid of you like me, an idiot.
You're so far me there. I'm not sentenced me there, you know. I'm innocent, and you innocent, Catherine. Me there with you and me don't feel comfortable with what you are doing. We do all right, that threatening and threatening who you're threatening
and who you're not threatening. No, you are happy now. No, never make your hand run, Denise. Never make your hand run.
You can't make me the panda run. I'm not asking you a question. You can't make me the panda run. I'm not asking you. I'm not afraid of you, Peter.
All right, you're not afraid of me. All right, and that's how you go dead. Right, that's how you go dead. Right.
You can be this way you want, though. But me not afraid of you, Peter. All me right. sell me, so it's too look up for me I sell this stuff.
No, when we come,
you know, do what you want to, Peter. I'm not stopping from do what you want to. Do what you want to, me younger say, is that threat. You threaten me, this so.
And I threaten you. And I tell you, me say, listen, if I last thing me have to do, but listen very careful. If I last thing me have to do, me have to kill you.
So you come me you, Peter?
If me come and punish tongue, anywhere punish tongue me come, and me run my investigation, and you anywhere you're dead,
Yeah, right. You know, look man, cause me never hurt you.
Me never hurt you, Peter.
Me and your daddy, listen. And every time, you know, I'll when I raise your hand,
I'll teach you something. I'll show you, say, all the way you use your hand, them are pretty boy. But never show you, say, me and a pretty boy. Never show you who can hurt people. Me tell you, me no one hurt you, no, but never hurt you. Just two, you hurt me, never hurt you. I'm going to hurt you.
Peter, I'm going to tell you, me and I cannot agree, I'm going to leave there. Because you don't feel comfortable with your behavior. And that me said to you, me don't feel comfortable with your behavior. That's what I said to you, you know. I have to tell me, you have to hurt, I have to damage me. I have to kill me.
Me no kill you sitting wrong. Me say, oh, you, listen. Go and sell, Denise. Go and comfortable and sell, man.
You know me, this is what you want. You're not comfortable at your yard with your family, them. So no, I'm so fucking black and cost of my four sitting to them. My little father, I'm a father, I know.
Denny, if I not kill you, see something wrong, no God no come. Just hold on. Just wait till you 3 weeks up, me girl. Me say, I see him place around the Okra yard. Just take it as me tell you. See him place around it. Go report your man in. Tell police and Mrs. So. Me say, I see him place
around the Okra yard.
All right, look if I'm not dead. Look, if you now go dead. Denise, listen, me link big, you know, girl. Me link big, wide.
Me do to hurt you.
I just because you see me and me no talk. Look if me now go hurt you.
Peter, me no business if you want talk. That is not my business if you want talk. Listen, the blood of Jesus against you. Man only has one life.
Alright, you go see what happened to you. Never make it.
Peter, me never tell you, so you can't do me nothing, you know.
Well,
me never tell you, say you can't. Me well, listen, never tell listen, that.
Listen. If me not kill you, I watch you, man. I'll punish you. Then, if you come at punish you, come here, man. Me have link away from you, then. You say, any tie your blood up at punish you, and me here, say you're trapped, eh? Yo, you miss my skin, your teeth, man, when I say the money coming up. Because you say, me know that you don't come so early. Pussy. Me know that you don't come so early. Yo, you miss it by your skin and your teeth. But listen, me say, if me no do it, if me no bother, Denise, nobody else hurt you. Denise, now make certain that you no hurt no more, man.
What me hurt you with, Peter? Me ever hurt a man before? You ever see me hurt a man before? Me ever hurt a man before? You ever me so much money and spend upon me when me sick? You say you spend so much money on me when me sick. I you go kill me, I you go this, I you go that. You go make me run up and down, Peter.
Me say, me credit ever done, and me ever make sure and say, me ever make sure and say, yo, if I last thing we do, me a kill you. You fuck with you, you can't me a get away. You must, if me no kill you, no God no come. Me say, if me no kill you, Dennis, if me no kill you, no God no come. Me say, Dennis, me a go kill you. And I see him playing buckler at watch you at Paris Town, me a kill you. Yo, me say, anytime you drop down me here, Dennis, me say, let's say, police today, you are dead. Come, me make up my mind, me a go kill you. Just take it as me tell you. Go report him. Me say, me a go kill you. And you me tell you. If you, me say, Dennis, you better you, me tell you, no. You better you, me tell you, no. Me say, Dennis.
JBN, we keep you informed. Please remember to subscribe, like, share, leave us a comment, and click the notification bell to receive our daily news items.